No.
The American nightmare has arrived. The son of the dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE. The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
The Rhodes name means he was born with this business in his blood. He's finally been able to tap into that, and we are now witnessing his full capabilities. Indeed, Corey, the American Nightmare has become a reality. For everything Rhodes has accomplished during his tenures in WWE, he's made his mark across the wrestling world. Every promotion he's set foot in has been transformed for the better, thanks to the American Nightmare. But we all know he's got the best work ahead of him here in WWE.
Once-in-a-lifetime competitor, the living legend, and his opponent from Abruzzo, Italy, weighing in at 265 pounds, the living legend, Bruno Sammartino.
I'm not gonna
listen to this crowd.
Attack him from behind since I'm playing as Cody Rhodes.
Hard-earned is right. This is a self-made man.
Bruno Sammartino did it all with his own two hands.
This song is so old fashioned. Death, death, death. I don't know if I got a set problem. Yeah,
it is. Officially begun. I'm not even sure the word official is in their vocabulary at this point.
I think you're right, Saxton, and I love it.
No title shot for him.
No way. Suicide dive!
Like a heat-seeking missile.
Gave the Usos a title shot.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful. Bring out that ladder, and we're in uncharted waters, ladies and gentlemen.
Uh-oh, he's setting up the ladder.
Who knows what he has planned here? Will you two shut up and let the man work?
Do you hear that? They worry.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Just about anything goes, and sometimes the end result all comes down to who the more sadistic superstar is. It's not pretty, but I suppose it's true. Rhodes turns it around.
Yeah, what just going on?
Forever vibe. Two fighters putting their hand lifters on autopilot right now. Cody's cut open. But I think he's in his element, guys. superstar wanting to be the one who surrenders. It's rapid fire shots by a superstar backing down.
I'm blading.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him. An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold. There is no bear hug.
I don't trust you. I gotta be really careful. Might be bleeding. I'm not out. It was gonna take way more to take me out. Well, actually, it won't. Oh, come on.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Can't be that tough. At least I didn't lose yet. I give up.
Whip back into the ring.
Stupid freak. Guy.
Hoist it up. Suplex. Big.
Oh, I really want to do it.
This one is headed outside, guys. I don't know what they have in mind. Curious to see. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. What a nasty knee lift. Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Oh boy, things have escalated here in a hurry.
Yes, the trash can connects.
Wow! This is starting to get me aggravated. I can't freaking do anything. No, stop. Got something on my neck.
Rhodes hooking his opponent, and there's a final cut.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
Yeah. What
an earth-shaking impact delivered from up on high.
All the way on the top of the ladder. They're lining up their opponent. What do they have in mind? Ooh, a dusty drop to the skull. Returning to the ring now. What's he open to find down there? Now we're talking.
Great talking.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display. Going for broke and it pays off.
And get your butt in the side of the ring.
Oh, caught him. Wait a minute. Pedigree.
The American Nightmare soul is on fire now.
Rhodes looking to finish it here. Point on this matchup. Crossroads. San Martino looks absolutely out of it.
Why did I hesitate?
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this
match. Yes, so.
Well,